going to run over you guys out there.
Exactly right. And under duress, I gave him his opportunity.
The Undertaker on his way to the ring. If the Undertaker can defeat Road Dogg and X-Pac in this matchup, he will become number one contender for the WWF title. And listen to this crowd. Four berserk.
Thank you, Mr. McMahon. I can't believe it.
You're gonna get one. X-Pac and Road Dogg collectively can destroy any one man.
And
I don't care how bad he is.
All right, here we go. And the Phenom going to work on X-Pac and Road Dogg.
Uh-oh. Hey, look out! X-Pac on the top rope with authority.
Did you see that?
And the Undertaker cleaning house.
Is X-Pac alive?
That's unbelievable.
X-Pac is right back in there. After that, imagine that. Get him, XP. Come on, XP, get him.
The Undertaker manhandling DX. Oh! Oh, look out!
No.
Road Dogg!
Ah, no.
X-Pac! Oh my God, Vince, what are we gonna do here? Top rope goes DX!
Well, things aren't looking too good right now, Mr. McMahon. Would you shut up, Michael? Oh, look out! Vince is gonna take matters into his own hands!
Well, DX regrouping King, or are they leaving?
McMahon.
They're just catching their breath. But I would get in there.
Wait a minute.
But I'd be disqualified if I get in there.
Look at that. The Dudley Boys.
What the hell?
The Dudley Boys want revenge on DX. What are these idiots doing here? This is none of their business. This does not concern them.
The Dudleys and DX have some unfinished business stemming from Judgment Day. And Road Dogg into the ring the hard way.
These Dudley Boys get involved in this match. And Undertaker loses. That'll be a disqualification.
That's right. That's right. If they get involved, look at that Undertaker. X-Pac over the top rope. And the Undertaker is manhandling DX. He wants to stake claim to his WWF title shot.
Watch those Dudleys, Riff.
Watch those Dudleys.
Bumped into the Undertaker.
Oh, no! Look at that! Devon going for the run! What a chokeslam! What is wrong with this Undertaker? The Undertaker has no friends, King! The Undertaker doesn't want buddies! He only wants one thing, and that's the WWF title! And now he has his title shot! The Undertaker's the number one contender and King of the Ring! This is terrible! But The Rock and Kane, they have their chances to become number one contender as well!